What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Misfits Frequency video. Today's artist is Harry Hodson. You were looking for love no more. You're just looking for comfort. Go cry me. In 2015, according to Apple Music, Harry released two EPs, and his previous single was released in 2017, Cry for Love. Harry started 2018 on a beautiful note with his new single, Yellow Lights. The audio version was released on the 9th of January, and I don't know if there's going to be a music video, but let's hear it.
Don't cut the lights, just take it slow. I'm moving fast, we've lost control, but I feel safe with you. Love is brave, but I've been scared. I look around, see no one there, and still feel close to you. 'Cause my life is like a bedroom door. Don't leave me in when you feel low, 'cause I might make a move.
From the very beginning, I already fell in love with the aesthetic of the song, and his voice is just so pleasing.
So what should I do in the darkness of you when you light up my moon from July until June? What would I do if there wasn't a you? Would you sing about me like I sing about you?
I've played the song for hours and hours on end. The first time I heard it, I literally cried.
You're my sunshine, you're my rain. You're all I've lost, yet all I've gained. If I must tell the truth. Hello darkness, goodbye light. I'll kiss you close and hold you tight. If that's alright with you, I'm coming back. If that's alright with you, so come on back. If that's alright with you. So what should I do when I'm dark and I'm blue, when you light up my room from July until June? What would I do if there wasn't a you? Would you sing about me like I sing about you?
I still struggle to understand what the story is behind the song. I'm pretty sure even if I didn't understand English, I would still feel the energy from the song. And I really connected with the song.
'Cause all I see are yellow lights, yellow lights, yellow lights. Meet me under yellow lights, yellow lights, yellow lights. We're burning through these yellow lights, yellow lights, yellow lights. When I'm through. What should I do in the darkness of you when you light up my moon from July until June? What would you do if I died before you? Would you sing about me like I sing about you?
I'm speechless, to be honest. The song is just beautiful. From one of Harry's tweets, he says, "Since I want to make humans feel again in 2018, I will be releasing new music every month this year. Thank you for being so patient. It's time to let you fully into my life, show you who I am and how I found myself." January 9th, the story begins, and that's when he released the song. The song is, you know, it's so close to home. I feel like it means so much to him that I can feel that. And I'm so grateful that he shared this with the world. And I'm so grateful that he's going to be sharing so much more music, because, you know, this just honestly touched me so much that I don't even know what to say. What word are you going to use? Oh, it was a nice, it was a beautiful song. I don't think there's any other way to describe it. Immediately, I looked up the lyrics in Genius, and I would say I just loved every single line, and it has a story to tell, and I couldn't really single out anything. But if I were to pick my favorite lyrics in particular, it would be, "But I feel safe with you. Love is brave, but I've been scared. I look around, see no one there, and still feel close to you. If I must tell the truth, hello darkness, goodbye light. I'm coming back if that's alright. with you. So come on back if that's alright with you. I'm not a singer, but I don't know if he lost someone here, you know? I can't really say. A few years back, I found out that Harry had battled with cancer and he won. I just followed him since then. If you follow his posts or his tweets, he's such a bundle of light, and he literally talks about positivity and, you know, being happy and, you know, cutting out a lot of negative things out of your life and really being your best self. And I respect him so much, you know, he makes me so happy. When I listened to this song, you know, like, all I could think about was, you know, like, my dad. I never, like, spoke about it, like, on the vlogs before, because I lost my dad just before I turned 17 to cancer, and it's so hard for me to talk about it that I don't, you know, I don't like to talk about it, but it was a lot for me. This song just reminds me so much of how I feel about the whole, you know, situation, because, you know, it's like, they tell you not to think about certain things, so I try not to, because there's just too many things that I haven't dealt with yet. I feel like when the time is right, I will want to share my experience, you know, about my dad, but, you know, right now it's still so unreal to me. I really have nothing but love for the song, and all I can say really is that it's beautiful, and thank you. I don't know if you're gonna see this video, Harry, but thank you so much for sharing this so much. So feel free to follow Harry if you don't already, and his song links and his social media would be in the description. Go hit those up as well, download his music, and stay tuned for all the new songs to come. Cannot wait. Literally, I love to hear your thoughts in the comments, and, you know, just anything. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it, and if you're new here, do subscribe, join the fam, and I will see you guys in the next video. My dad used to listen to a lot of classical music, and, you know, I would come in and I would ask him, you know, why do you waste your time listening to something with no lyrics? It doesn't make any sense, you know, and he would smile. He just said he just liked listening to instrumentals because it reminds you of the sounds of the universe, and, you know, it's pure and it's beautiful, and, you know, the music is the language, you know, it's, you don't need words to speak per se, like, it, you know. And it's how I feel when I listen to Harry's song. I really tried not to make this video so down, but, like, if you notice me looking down, I'm just, like, trying so hard to, like, just keep myself composed, you know, so I don't just, like, cry on camera, because that would be messed up. It reminds me of a lot of things, and I'm just grateful that he posted a song, and I wish, like, you know, we could have more music like this, you know, more music that speaks, like, right to the soul, you know, that lasts, you know, music that plays in the back of your head, and, you know, whatever. I don't know, this is why I really want to make music so much, because I really wish I could, you know, somehow find a way to get my feelings and, you know, out there, but I don't know, but, you know, I'll eventually figure it out. So yeah, thank you for watching.